Hi everybody, I'm Mike with Lenovo, and I'm here with the ThinkCentre M73 series, which is available in three form factors. We have a tower, a small, and the tiny. Today we're going to be replacing the memory module in the tiny. The process should take about 20 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The tools required will be a Phillips screwdriver and a spudger or a non-metallic pry tool. Before we continue, we want to make sure that we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. For more information on ESD, click the link in the description. Now let's get started.
Remove the screw in the back of the system. Slide the cover forward and remove it. Disconnect the hard drive cable from the hard drive. Disconnect the cable from the system board. Disconnect the front antenna cable from the wireless LAN card. Remove two screws. Slide the hard drive and lift it from the post. Press outward on the latches to release the memory. Pull it out of the slot. Do the same for the other memory module. And here we have the new memory modules in the anti-static bags. Insert the memory into the slot and be careful to align the notch and the tab on the slot and press down to lock the memory in place. Do the same for the other memory module. Lower the drive assembly over the posts and slide back to align the screw holes. Install two screws. Connect the front antenna cable to the wireless LAN card. Connect the hard drive cable to the system board. Connect the hard drive cable to the hard drive. Place the cover over the system and slide it back. Install the screw into the back of the system.